When you're learning to play a rim-blown flute, you want this to be easy, simple. Start with the finger holes open. Your lower lip is going to cover most of the opening, so you can blow air over that edge. You blow straight out, smiling a little. Don't pucker your lips. Smiling and gentle air. Experiment with slightly different angles while you're blowing. Don't blow too hard. Try looking in a mirror, but you'll get it.